Hey cuties, welcome back to the another video related to stationery haul. Also, I was not uploading any video on YouTube. I don't know why, but a very short intro of the video. Now that's buzzing. First items in our stationery haul is this really cute chain and gun keychain which I got from a gift store. This is super super cute. And now this is the basic one that I need some erasers for the project, because in summer vacations we need to do a lot of projects, lot of school works and some assignments to do. But so also I need a box of eraser. Also, I give the link in the description box for my brother's channel, so just you can go and check out the videos. And the whole box is around 750 rupees, so it's a good deal, I guess. Next is the most cute item. Here I have, guess what, these two cute black gel pens, and you can see how cute they are. Just look at them, guys. It's really, really, really cute. So it's for rupees 20, and also this is for rupees 20, and the cost of these two pairs is only for just rupees 40. So yeah, these cute highlighters, and these are metallic highlighters, and I purchased this from Mr. Diamond store. Yeah, and okay, see here are some four colors, like the purple one, brown, gray and the golden one, and that's for rupees 221. So it's great. This video is gonna be part 3, I guess. And also I put all the parts of the videos, because if I want to show my all stationery in the one video, so the video will be very long. Here are some of the paper clips, the UK paper clips all you say, and this is just rupees 50. And also here are some of the 50 packs. You can see these are very colorful. These pads, these are from Flair, and Flair is a very trustworthy brand also, I guess, and that's why I purchased them. And also five refills. So also five refills are available here. This keychain, and this is a pocket keychain. I don't know why I purchased it, but it looks cute, and the MRP of this keychain is just for these stands, so that's why I purchased it. Next, I have a cute set of highlighter, and these are planet highlighters, you can see, and it is for rupees 110. Yeah, it looks very cute. Also, this helps in study too. Next, we have these Exxon pencils. I don't use so much pencils now because, as I say, I'm already in the 8th standard. Yeah, this is a very special item for me, and also all the BTS army. So here I have the pencil collection of BTS. Wow. And I guess 12 pieces are here, and I'm just so excited, and I'm a BTS army, so there's a no way that I'll not include any BTS item stationery. And also I show you some BTS. Oh, it is really good at working though. Just see, it's not very dark, not very light. So these are sketch pens from Domes, and in this pack 12 sheets are available, and it's just for rupees 35. Next, the final item is here for today only, क्योंकि मैं आगे भी काफ़ी स्टेशनरी हॉल्स करने वाली हूँ. जैसे कि मैंने आपको पहले बताया, अगर मैंने सारी चीज़ें एक वीडियो में इंक्लूड कर दी तो कम से कम एक से डेढ़ घंटे तक की वीडियो आपको देखनी पड़ेगी, जितनी आप लोग बिल्कुल नहीं देख पाओगे. सो या, हियर आई हैव सम 24 शेड्स ऑफ द स्केच पेंस, विच यू कैन सी हियर आर सम डिफरेंट शेड्स. So that's pretty much for today. If you want any other video related to this topics or some other topics or ideas, just give me and drop your comments below in the comment section. So yeah, till then, take care, bye bye. And also don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button, and yeah, bye bye. Thank you.